done two cruises, but one in Alaska. And that was the best one. Sorry, no offense to the Caribbean. We love the Caribbean, but there's nothing quite like Alaska. It's just so beautiful. I could live in the city if I had to, but I would prefer to live in the country, which is where I live. And I like the outdoors. I like being outside and seeing God's creation. And when you see Alaska, there's not a place like it. It's just spectacular.
My favorite part of the cruise. Oh, gosh.
Hanging out with me.
Oh, of course. But we could do that here. Well, I think you have to categorize it in different categories. If it's just the scenery, it was just seeing it all the time, looking out the window and seeing it and stopping at, see the glaciers and the bald eagles and, it's breathtaking. But then other parts, worship was amazing. Kind of rocking them as we worship. That was new and unique.
You know, it was just awesome. Just like going to me, going to New River, or anybody else going to their church. But obviously, we're having church on a boat, which is really sort of unusual. Oh, you mean you're going to have church on a boat? And I said, yes, we are. And people still talk about the church service and the worship night that we had. They still talk about that. That's one of their favorite moments of both cruises, actually. You know what, when I first was approached about doing a cruise, I have to be honest and say that I wasn't really interested. Probably just for a lot of different reasons. I really never had a desire to go on a cruise ship. And I had never been on a cruise ship, a big cruise ship, until 3 years ago when we did Alaska. But finally I said, yes, let's give it a shot. And it'll either be the first or last cruise I ever do. And it just really ended up being an incredible experience. Everybody was just really nice, and I just met some people that were really great people, been listening to my music for a long time, and they were just so nice, great families, and my mom and dad just fell in love with them as well, and Chaz as well, everybody did, and it was just a big family vacation. Everybody was involved, and it was really good, and I thought, wow, that was great. We might have to do that again.
Well, Smitty Oki is probably the fans' favorite time of anything when we get together, because they get to sing one of Michael's songs and he gets to play with them.
I play, my whole band plays, and the fans sign up, people sign up to sing their favorite Smitty songs. Which when I found out we were going to do this the very first time, it just scared me half to death, because I thought, oh man, this is... First of all, I'm not going to remember all these songs, but we did a little homework, and man, it's almost the highlight of the whole week, and just got to meet some great people, a lot of some tearful moments, some very hilarious moments, and some people getting up that actually can sing, and kind of blown away, but boy, it is a really fun night.
Smitty Oki? That's a lot of fun. That's probably their favorite part, the fans' favorite part, because they can get up and sing with the band. Michael on keyboard. It might be a dream come true for some of them, I don't know. But they have a blast doing that. That's really fun. We just enjoyed that tremendously.
Yes, joining me this time will be Max Lucado. I'll start with a speaker who is one of my dear, dear friends, great writer, as we know, who's written all these amazing books, and he is really excited. So there's nothing quite like hearing Max talk. So I'm sure you'll, people are going to be captivated by this man. So, and I think he's bringing his wife and hopefully some of his kids, and so that'll be fun. Next is Natalie Grant. She's obviously has had a lot of success and has a family, and it looks like her whole family's going to come, so that should be good. Matthew West is coming, who was a big hit at our Valentine's Day event that we had at Opryland Hotel. He blew people away. Henry Cho, comedian. Just bring your Kleenex, not that you're going to cry, but you're going to cry because you're going to laugh really, really hard. So every comedian we've had has just been amazing, and he's one of the best. And then last but not least, me, you know. But you know what? I mean, I know people want to, obviously this is Smitty Cruz, but I get more joy out of introducing everybody else. I think this is a great opportunity to come out and join me and my family going to one of the most fabulous places in the world, the great state of Alaska. And I've been there, I've seen it, I've done it. You will never forget it. And I think you'll have a great time, and we'd love to have you. It was like a big, big, big family vacation. But there's nothing quite like Alaska. It's just spectacular.